When coaches put your film on, what's the best thing they see about you?
I see a playmaker, somebody with the ball in their hand, who's a dangerous guy.
You ready to run somebody over or put a spin move on?
I'm not a big fan of spin moves, but I can make somebody miss.
How would you describe your game?
Just all around and complete, I think. Being able to block, I think I got to work on blocking a lot, but definitely being able to catch and being able to run the ball. But I think all around, I think my game is up to par. I think I just got to work on a lot of, I still got stuff to work on.
What's part of your game that's always kind of come natural to you, and what's the part that you've always had to work hard on to get better?
Making plays, always kind of came natural, but like doing the little things, being in the right place and the right times, that's something I really got to work on. Making the plays, I've always been able to do that though.